that's you in a fall blue end. And that's when I noticed him, huddled cold in a broken coat, coughing hard from a splintered throat. Between a rusty cart and a wall of brick, behind the shuttered bank he'd sit. With eyes ransacked from years of looting, he took what I offered without refuting. At the table that night with my kids all around, I told him a story about a man downtown. Each of the three what they thought he might need. The oldest one said some books to read. The next one said band-aids so he won't bleed. The youngest one shook her head and disagreed. She paused for a moment with her eyes wide awake. She said, "Daddy, has he ever had a birthday cake?
I knew
brothers or sisters.
I don't have a clue.